How you doing, Seattle? There is nothing better than standing up here and asking how you doing, Seattle, right now. I'm John Richards from KEXP. I couldn't be more honored to be here today with all of you. I want a big thanks to everybody who showed up tonight on this beautiful, beautiful night in the best city in the world, Seattle, Washington. I want to thank the Pike Place Market here for hosting today, the city of Seattle for not arresting anyone today, and making sure everything's calm and orderly during a Stooges cover performance. A huge thank to Mr. Iggy Pop, who made this all possible today. My biggest thanks goes to the band, of course, for doing this tonight. And the last time we introduced Mark Arm, we were on top of the Space Needle. This time we're on the Pike Place Market. Next time, we are gonna be on the roof of KXP's brand new home at Seattle Center that you are all helping build. I invite all of you to come. It should be a lot of fun, you guys. So we're gonna be done soon with that because of events like this. But please, help me thank, in particular, Mike McCready and his wife, Ashley. They have been amazing putting this together. Mike and the Pearl Jam family are big, big supporters of KEXP, and this would not be happening without them. So I just want a personal thanks from them and from KEXP. All right, you guys ready for some music? Thank you for coming. This is KXP's Raw Power. Have a great night.
Hi, you guys. Oh my God. You all have tickets.
ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Thank you.
not sure if you all really understand how this whole thing came about. I'm not sure that I do either. But from what I gathered, this is how it all went down. So the president of the Pike Place Market and the CEO of KEXP had lunch together one day at the country club. And they learned that they both had a love of two things. Rooftop garden, rooftop concerts, and the fucking Stooges. And so the president of the Pike Place Market said, I can secure a rooftop. Mr. KEXP, can you get me a fake Stooges? Because he knew they wouldn't get the Stooges because the Ashton brothers are not with us anymore. And so after a series of focus groups, like it's a year-long process, in which the outcome of each and every focus group was that the prime people to play the position of each member of the Stooges team would be the four people you're looking at right now. On the drums, from the Thin Men and Skin Yard, Barrett Martin. And on the bass, from more bands than you can count in a lifetime, but the most notable being the Veins, the Fastbacks, the Farts, slash 10 Minute Warning, Duff McKagan. World-renowned lead guitarist from the bands Warrior and Shadow, Mike McCready. And I, for Mr. Evan the Calculations and the Throne-Ups, am Marcus Armando. Faces shine, real old mine, real old mine, real old mine, real old mine.
Yeah.
seven. Always seven with him. All right, thank you very much. And now we're going to play the last song we know. Thanks so much for coming out, supporting KEXP. Thank you. Can I rock some of your photo?
Thank you guys for coming out. Have a great rest of your Sunday. Drive home and get safe. Thank you. We love you. KEXP.